The clams are here. Behind the stones. One. Two. Three. And many clams.
Okay, let's go home.
The clams are a bit dirty, so they need to be cleaned. Pour water to clean the clams. Scrub, scrub, scrub. Okay, done. Now let's boil the clams. One, two, and four clams. Next, we'll prepare the seasoning for the clams. First, finely chop the onion. Then, finely chop the bell pepper. Ginger and garlic. All right, now put soy sauce in a bowl. Pepper. Oyster sauce. And add some flour. Water. Stir it well. Start cooking. Cooking oil. Next, add the green onions, ginger, and garlic. Stir them in the pan. Add bell pepper and onion. Continue to stir in the pan. Add the clams. Put the prepared seasonings in the pan. Add soy sauce. Stir everything together. Cook for 10 minutes. I still have some leftover clams. I'll make coconut lemongrass clam dish. First, add coconut milk, palm sugar, galangal, lemon leaves, chili, lemongrass. Finally, add the clam. Stir everything together. Great! We have two delicious clam dishes. I'm going to eat both of them. The black bean sauce clams have a spicy and candy flavor. The coconut lemongrass clam dish has a fragrant coconut aroma. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel.